the day after a tree fell. I still can't believe it. It's very rotted inside. It's kind of hard to see. Now that we've alleviated some of the weight off the branches from doing some removal yesterday, you can see how rotted the tree is inside there. And, you know, the good thing is nobody was out here because, as you can see, the little seating arrangement I had by the tree, by the hummingbird feeder, a branch came in and impaled this chair. So, yeah, we're lucky. Nobody was hurt. The house is intact. It fell away from the house. Oh my god, I miss this tree already. It was really old and people had done strange things to it. Here's some nails in it. Old nails. It's a good tree. So sad. And this is where I sat. Inside here, I did a video response to currently disconnected when the tree was upright. Sitting in my tree, vlogging from my tree. So sad. Very, very sad, you guys. Yeah, we've made quite a mess of the garden. It missed our lettuce. But I think some tomatoes down there got a little obliterated. Oh my god. It's very sickening. And our beautiful roses. Landed right on top of our roses. Oh god. There's the chainsaw I gotta fight with. Every time I use it, the stupid bark comes loose. It's normal, but it's a little abnormal. I have to do it every time you freaking use the thing. Yeah, so that's today. Oh, God. Sick. There's our house without a tree in the back. Oh my god, are we so sad?
So sad.
Ruby and I are on our way to get a new chainsaw. A little bit bigger, maybe gas?
Yeah.
Unless you decide you want electric.
You
rechargeable.
I may be paying for it, but you're using it, so you pick whatever you need.
I don't know what to do. Now I'm torn between electrical that's rechargeable or gas. So, yeah.
Well, maybe we should
maybe
talk
gas.
To the guy and...
Oh, how beautiful. So we're at the hardware store. We're getting a chainsaw today because we're so sad over our tree. But we came down the tile aisle and it's making us so happy. So pretty. Oh my gosh. Oh,
look at this.
Tile round. So you can finish off the edge at the cabinet with that. That is gorgeous. For mopping, we don't want something.
No, but
so beautiful.
For a backsplash.
Oh my god.
Once we get the real stove.
So pretty.
Oh, look at.
They're offering a class to learn how to tile and do it yourself. So, oh my gosh, Lux glass Ruby has. That is so pretty. Hello. This is a nice aisle. Oh, we're going to come take the class, everybody. That'll be fun. What do you got? So cute. Okay. Yay, look at what we have. Some good food that almost got run over. Okay, so this is the second day we're going to try to clean up this tree. Oh, we're sad.
Sad.
This is all the tools Ruby bought today. The yellow hand saw, we needed that. She wanted a new axe. That's a nice new axe. I was going to bring your keys in, but I'll leave them here with mine.
Okay.
I've got my goggles. We got a new chainsaw, a little longer blade.
Maybe a little more reliable.
Maybe. Well, we're going to try it. And so, yeah, let's take a look at it because it's going to change in a minute. Uh-huh. We have a lot of work to do. We have a tree to take care of, which is, this is totally unexpected. Oh yeah, our vegetable garden would have been ruined if everything was in the ground already.
Sprinkle bucket.
Oh, look up, orange dragonfly, come back. We're going to swim in the pool today. Oh, hi you guys. So this is me and the sad tree. Gosh, it's going to be a lot of work, but you know how sometimes when tragedy strikes, you just got to get in and take care of stuff. This is the last way I'll be able to sit in the trunk of this tree. Oh, look at it. It's my awesome tree. Currently disconnected. Do you see what happened to my tree? I don't wish this on anybody's tree. I sat right there, you guys, and did vlogging from the tree in the winter time. My big tree. This is a very sad face. We lost our good friend, the almond tree. We didn't even get to try its lovely almonds, and it was trying hard to be healthy. It's amazing. It's old. And apparently it was rotted. Rest in peace, little almond tree. We love you.